Minnesota is hell-bent on getting a new football stadium to put the NFL's Vikings franchise in. One problem, though, the most recent construction proposal comes with a $1 billion price tag. And given that the team's never clinched the Super Bowl and hasn't had a winning season in 2 years, some critics feel a new stadium is pure insanity. The team may have to move elsewhere if a new stadium isn't on the way.